Huge shout out to EA for flying your boy out to capture this early exclusive Madden 18 gameplay for you guys. If you are new to the channel, my name is Dion, aka iMaverick. Make sure you hit that subscribe button because I got a lot of Madden 18 content that I'm going to be flying off the shelf for you guys. Now, this is a Mutt head-to-head gameplay against an actual opponent here. All right, now I had access to all the elites in the game, but so did my opponent. So you kind of got a sneak peek at like some of the best cards and the best lineup you can have coming up to launch. Now, there might be small tweaks here and there, but I was told that this is probably very, 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 very close to what it's going to look like at launch. Now, in this video, let you know what team I am. That's me getting ran on right now. I got the Lions uniforms going against the Jets unis. And in this video, I'm going to give you guys my first impressions. Not so much of like a detailed almighty hallelujah review of Madden 18. I would like to spend a few more hours on it before I did that. You see your boy getting the block extra point right there. You know what's funny about that? Is that's my first one. I didn't have any in Madden 17. No block extra points, field goals, punts, any of that. So this is my first one. And the computer did it. I was looking down at my phone texting when it happened. I just looked up and had to run it in. But so yeah, this is going to be very off the top. I didn't write anything down. I just want to. You know, off the top, give you guys my first impressions that I had when playing the game. Now, the reason I'm saying first impressions, although I've played this game in the months leading up to this event, this is the closest product that I got to play is going to be with close to what you guys are going to get at launch. You know what I mean? And so I got to give my first impressions on this because I feel like it's changed a lot in some good ways and in some bad ways. All right. So I got good news and I got bad news in this video, but make sure you stay tuned to the end. And like I said, if you guys have questions or I need to cover some other stuff as far as like a full review, that'll probably come down the road. But my first impressions, I was disappointed, man. 100%, I was disappointed when playing this, and let me tell you why. Last time I had played this was EA Play. I think maybe there was an event after that, I can't remember. I think it was EA Play. And I liked the game. I liked where it was at. I had good things to say about it. I came back. I told you guys. I was like, it's looking good now. It wasn't perfect. But I was like, I like where we're going. And I liked it more than this. And I feel like we took a step back, man. Of course, some things got better. But and here's my thing. I have one major gripe. Again, I don't think the game is perfect. I don't think it's horrible either. I just have one major gripe. And that is the zones on defense. I feel like they messed them up. I feel like at EA Play they were working great. My purple zones were purpley. Y'all know I need my purples to do purpley things. They was oh so purple. The hard flats was playing them flats hard. The yellows was yellowy. My deep blues was deep blueing. You had deep blues breaking on post routes, the seam routes. They was staying deep. It just felt so much fun to play defense. The stock pressure was good. And which is cool because I think they did some really great work with the offensive line, and you'll see it here. Obviously, this is our first times playing this game, so no one has the crazy voodoo heat. So I don't know that we'll go all year and we won't see a blitz like, you know, nickel blitz or the Mike scrapes of the past. Someone might find something, but as of right now, with the time we've had. And there is quite a few of us out there capturing. It looks good. It's like you see improvements. Not perfect, but you see improvements. Better than last year. And they also added the ID, the mic feature, so that even if someone does get this crazy blitz that they're sending in on you, like the nickel blitz from last year, you can identify that blitzer and then pick that up. So I like what they did there. And the stock pressure felt decent. Like when you only rushed one or two, you felt penalized. When you rushed three, you felt, you know, it was serviceable. When you rushed four, you felt like your chances were better than when you rushed three. And if you sent like five or, you know, like on a blitz, but it got picked up, you still felt like, all right, the pressure kind of got there. I didn't feel that. I feel like they took that, they toned that down. As you feel like you were really struggling to get pressure at all, ever, with three. Four didn't feel that much better. Maybe it was improved. Again, I could have used a few more reps, but I noticed a big difference from like EA Play. And with the zones feeling broken as well, you just kind of feel like you're hung out to dry on defense, which just doesn't feel good, right? Because you're either on offense or your defense, right? And so when you're on offense, you feel good. They improve the juke moves. They feel the jukes might border overpowered. I don't know how many, you know, cool moves you'll see in this video, but throughout the footage I'm going to drop, you'll see some really cool stuff, highlight things I like. I'm not upset with that being in there. You know, they made the hit stick harder. There's no heat seeker on it, so you really have to line up the hit stick. So with that, and the improved juke moves, like users can get juked like never before. And so offense is just super overpowered. So for them to break the defense was really frustrating. And I actually had a talk with Rex when I was up there. I was like, man, I feel a little played right now because I left EA Play. I had good things to say. I was like, yo, the game's dope. And I always get crap for showing EA love because people act like you can't like the game. Like, I have to hate it like some people hate it, right? But I liked it, and I was super pumped leaving EA Play. Again, it wasn't perfect, but I was happy, and I felt like they took a step back, and I felt like the game I was playing wasn't the game that I had some of you guys excited to play. And so I told Rex, I was like, to cover my behind, I gotta keep it funky Cold Medina with my people and let them know, hey, this is not the same product. And he was very receptive of that. EA's always been that way. I know there's this myth that if EA invites you to events and you're a game changer, you can only say good things about them in private and in public, and you're not a real G unless you go down to their offices and air them out and tell them that they suck and that they need to die slow. Like, that's just not how it works. Like, they've always been receptive with anything that we have to say, both positive or negative. And he was cool with it, and he was like, I understand how you feel, and he thought I should share that with you guys, because if we can get the community support and there's people that agree. Now, when you guys get the game on your hands, I want you to make up your own mind, but if there is a large amount of people that agree, then they have that data to go and revert it back to how it was. And I kind of get their move. They have long shots, so they're hoping they bring in a whole new audience of new players, and so they don't want them going online and throwing 80,000 picks, which there was people throwing a lot of interceptions with the zones being like they were. And so, like, I get that, but I don't like that I feel like they broke the game to achieve that. Like, it feels broke. You don't feel like your zones are doing what they're supposed to do. And so Rex was cool with that, and I want you guys to check it out. If you guys agree, we'll have the feedback. And, you know, I feel like, and so the bad news is that I felt like the zones and stuff are broke. But the good news is, I feel like it's a simple tuning update. It's something that they can fix easy if the feedback is there. And so it doesn't mean like this year is lost. And because of that, I'm still hopeful. There's a lot that I loved about the game. And I had fun playing the game. But I think a lot of my fun had to do with, you know, it is the new Madden. I was playing in person. Ooh, get shook. There's some of the moves. I was playing with my friends and talking crap. So there was that fun. But there's only so long we can go with the game feeling like it's broken on defense. Like, things like drop racks they fixed. I think there is like a minimum catch threshold your guy has to meet. But you want like your really good guys dropping that. The swerve has been fixed. And like I said, like the running, the blocking from the line. There's a lot that feels better about the game. I just think they need to tune that, get the zones back right. And we're really cooking with grease. But yeah, that was my first impressions. Let me know what you guys think watching the game. This video, I didn't do much talking about the actual gameplay. I mean, you guys can see it. I wanted this video to be about my first impressions with it. Look at that user pick. They fixed the timing on the user so you can't hold Y from the beginning of the snap. They did a lot that I like. I mean, you can notice the frostbite graphics. The lighting looks really good. That's probably my favorite part. But yeah, like, the game's solid. They just got to fix that. But let me know what you guys noticed, what improvements you can see. I know some people have the criticism that it's like the same exact game every year. In playing the game, you don't feel that. Of course, there's similarities. I don't know any game that just looks completely transformed every year from year to year. Because there's going to be things you do right and things you do bad. So you want to keep on some of the things that you get right. I don't know if people expect like player models and everything. I don't know, everything to be different. That's just insanity right there. But I feel like it does feel like a different game. In some ways, like the broken zones in a bad way. And so I hope they jump on that and fix that. But again, if you are new, make sure you subscribe. I'm going to be wrapping this video up. I got a lot more. I got Mutt Squad's gameplay. I got, what do I got? I got Mutt Draft gameplay, which is the Draft Champions. They just call it Mutt Draft now. I got career mode. I got stuff with the new DB wide receiver interaction. I got a lot for you. I got regular teams. And so if you're excited for that, hit the like button. And if you are new, hit that subscribe with notifications on so you can get that info when I drop it. But I appreciate you guys. Thank you for rocking with your boy. Till next time, God first, God bless.